Angel's Crest. Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, December 30th.
Hi, I'm Mira Sorvino, and I'd like to tell you about a movie that I'm really proud of. It's called Angel's Crest. It premieres in theaters Friday, December 30th, but you can check it out right now.
Daddy, wake up!
Thomas Dekker plays Ethan, a very young father to a toddler boy.
Daddy, there's snow.
Snow?
Come see!
It's the first snow of the season, and they decide to go out for a drive.
Nate, hey.
This is a film about a father dealing with the loss of a young boy, but the father is still a young boy himself.
How far did you track that deer? 100 yards, maybe?
I want to know where my son is!
Yeah. We all do!
Lynn Collins plays Cindy, the mother of our child, and my ex in the film, and she's an alcoholic and has been for a very long time.
Oh, I'm sorry if I woke you.
This is the district attorney.
The state is prosecuting Ethan Denton. I was wondering if you'd be willing to help me.
You have any kids?
Once upon a time.
Jeremy Piven comes in as the district attorney who's investigating possible criminal aspects of the death of the boy, certainly like guilt of neglectful parenting.
The state is filing charges against Ethan Denton for the death of his son, Nathan Denton.
I closed the door really fast when I got out so that it stayed warm.
This film is looking reality in the eye. It's saying every parent has made a mistake. And it's the question of what happens when one just goes completely, you know, off the charts. The ultimate question of this film is, how much do you forgive or understand just through someone's guilt and grief about something that they've caused? And I just think the film is beautiful. I think it's a very grim poem.
There is a light that never...
Come on. You're not the one that's on trial here.
Hey, he's gonna put Ethan away.
You could have some compassion.
Watch it now on demand before it's in theaters, December 30th.